Oh my god, what's up, Lager? Thank you so much, girl. Thank you for coming by. Much love. Hope you're doing well. You know, hope life is good. I forgot to refill my wa- But thank you, girl, for coming by. Thank you. Give me 1 minute. Give me 1 minute. I know this damn thing is not ding yet. Oh my god.
Hello, Miss AN이
Who
COK 입장의 나이, 드링킹
is.
AC의 나이, 앤드 A 마티니 코드 SH
니어,
몇
hold
대니
up.
AL COH
This,
LI
this.
나이, LOL ITK.
Bitch, what the fuck? Yo, this TOS is not it. Not TOS, what the fuck? TTS. Oh my god. Thank you, Miss Kirby Curbs. Hello, Miss Ann Cuccini drinking a Bellini and a Martini because she's looking like an Acolini. Thank you, Miss. Oh my god, Callie. I know Callie's out right now. I don't know what. But Callie, stay safe. Thank you for gifting Lagger, Miss Lagger and Dagger. A fucking sub. Are you crazy? I can't stay long, but I gotta head out, girl. Appreciation. Thank you so much. Yo, honestly, thank you for coming by, just sticking around for even just a second, you know, just dropping a comment here and there, dropping a whole fucking sub, Callie. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Callie Dally McChally. Callie, eat good food, okay? Spend a lot of good time with your family. Hope your family's all safe and well. Ayo, I was gonna go refill my water. What could have happened? What would have happened? Kirby curbs, Nito. Kirby curbs. I read the curbs. You know what I mean? Like this. The fuck? Are you crazy? Oh my god. An egg? Papa Smurf, how is you doing? Oh my god, Papi Smurf. Can't wait to speak to you soon, sir. Want to hear live chat of how you like my graphic design from yesterday. Oh my goodness. But Miss Kirby Curbs, Cali Dali McChally, McFally, McChilly, California. Hope everybody's taking care. Oh my goodness, you guys. Thank you for the love, you know. Thank you for the love. My ass been slacking, but thank you for the love always. Callie need to head the fuck out because he needs to spend time with the family. He can spend time with us all the anytime, any day. But you know, with family is it has to be infinite, you know, unlimited love and support, you know. Oh my goodness, yo, I need to get water though. Hold up. But you guys are fucking crazy. Do not spend money on me, please. The fuck? Are you crazy? Do not spend money, but spend money. I'm just kidding. Fake ass bitch. I'm just kidding. Let me get the bar low. You know what I mean? I was gonna play some Animal Crossing before Miss Kirby Kirby's hop onto the Zebadilla. You know what I mean? Let me go get my. Psych! I had some in there. Just kidding. I'm going. I have a little bit. Just so much. Le petit amount. You know what I mean? I'll be back. Oh, I am back. Okay, so today's stream title is "Let Go of Your Worries Here," and the reason why I named it that. Hold on, let me change my game. Let me change my motherfucking game. So the reason why I named it that is because today I had like this massive moment of epiphany, of this super sadness and super just what the hell is going on, you know? And I had that moment. Today, hold on, let me change the song. It's a little bit too sad. And normally, I don't like being sad, to be honest. I like to be on my sad shit way back in the days, but not anymore. That ain't me. That's the old me. This is the new me. So, I was on some epiphany, having some epiphany moment. And what has happened is that, you know, I've just been thinking, you know, I don't feel like I'm growing in terms of anything. Ooh. Ooh! 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 Anyways, I just had this moment where I felt like I wasn't really growing as much just as a person and just in terms of the work I do and whatever what I want to do as a career kind of thing. And you know, I feel like when you're an adult, you're gonna have those moments where you feel like you're just completely stuck within what you're doing and what you're not doing, and there's gonna be a lot of those moments, and you can't let that obviously distinguish you as a personality, because what you are is how far you come and how much you're maintaining yourself in the situation. But you know, I've been having that epiphany, so I wanted to open up today's, yes, let go the bullshit. So I wanted to open up to open up an opportunity to just have a moment where anybody can let go of their worries, if they're comfortable letting go of it in public, that is, you know what I mean, or in a very group of a small chat. But yeah, today I've just been having a mini epiphany of how far I'm coming, and I'm grateful that I can be back, you know, on the twitchy twitch again. Isabel, you tanky ho. Yo, they're gonna have a new update. Today I wasn't even going to do face cam, but it's so fucking crazy that just a good little sleep can change your whole freaking mood, which is absolutely insane, if you ask me. Yeah, so I think on November 5th, they're gonna have an update of this game. Yes, we are happy to have you. Thank you, miss. Thank you. So I'm just gonna do a little chill kind of thing. This game's a little bit too long, and my music needs to be a little bit bopping, you know what I mean? Girl, you know what's crazy? I thought this was just me being oily, but I think it's the face mask, girl. It's a tea tree oil. Because I did it this, even yesterday I did the same shit, and I'm glowing, look iridescent, you know what I mean? So that's kind of crazy. I need a recap. Recap of what? Oh my god, show us your houses. Oh yes. Oh my god, so my house is very crusty though, you know, so I cannot wait for the update to come up on November 5th, because that's when this shit's gonna be bopping, you know. But I'm gonna just run around the town, because I'm just here to do chores, and I'm gonna swap the game immediate, you know. But miss, let me know when you're on Discord and on Dead by Daylight, because that's when I'll swap to Dead by Daylight. But meanwhile, I just want to play some chill games before I start playing something. Yo, the food getting wet! The food getting soggy! Oh my god, I can't wait for them to make new food, because I did not want those food up there. I'm ready, but I'll just chill for now. Okay, sounds good. No worries. Oh, she's wearing my shirt. You know what's crazy? I actually do... Girl, let me wear the shirt that she's wearing. I tried a little something while I wasn't streaming. So this shirt is a shirt I have in real life that I drew on. I show. Loco, what is up? Yo, give me 1 second. I'm about to show people what's up right here. What's up and down. So that shirt is actually this. See that? Y'all see me doing work? Are you crazy? What the shit? What? Let me stop. Loco, how are you, my friend? Holy crap. Oh, so yeah, I did that, you know? I was damn bored, you know? I was just like trying to figure out my routine, and back then I was like, you know, I did a little bit of art, you know? You know me. I am tired, yo. Oh, wait. Today's Saturday, right? I thought you were at school. But I'm hanging in there, yo. Hang in there, my friend, you know? I'm cheering you on. Manifesting good vibes coming through you, you know what I mean? From a distance. Even though I can really say face-to-face, you know what I mean? Unless cam to screen is face-to-face. I don't know if that's face-to-face, but, you know... No, I feel you, because today it was a little rough day too for me, but you know, we're all out here, we're all showing up for ourselves, and honestly, that's mobile. That's noble enough, you know what I mean? That's crazy. What? Can I lead? I don't know the song lyrics to this shit. What? Can't be mad at me. Why is my stream buffering on my MacBook Pro? Are you crazy? It's supposed to make me pro. MacBook Pro. But yeah, today, basically what I'm doing, Oko, is I'm just letting people, if they want to, that is, you know, let loose of their feelings, whatever they're a little bit, you know, whatever is making them lose about energy, you know, if they want to open up about that, that's, you know, just something. I'm honestly open to anybody talking about deep stuff without me even putting it on the title, to be honest. I know this is a damn eel. If that's... I'm so sick of looking at this fish. I'm so sick of looking at you. I'm so sick of it. Mad at me. Do you want to hit... Do you ever want to hit a bitch? Always. You know that's crazy? That's a vibe that I always feel and I just don't say it anymore. So it's good that you said it because now I admit it. My fake ass bitch. Yeah, I have many times where I actually don't... Like, I just want... Let me not say it on stream. Because it feels almost illegal to say this online. But yeah, I have those moments. A lot. Used to. Nowadays, I just know how to balance it out. Level it out. But girl, I know you're in that mood. I know you're in that mood right now. Myself a feeling.
Ooh.
I'm done crying myself away. Crying myself away. What? Sometimes I get annoyed by how someone's standing next to me or laughing. If you really hate their fucking guts, I don't like saying hate, but if when you're irritated, I get that. Definitely, I understand where you're coming from. And I'm like, if I could hit you and not go into I felt that. Oh my goodness. Internally. Holy crap. Oh. That's true. You know what? Like, that's the... Okay, this song's way too loud. I'm switching. Don't be like this. Oh, it's Tinashe. I feel that. I think, you know what, though? Everybody's just in that place where they... People who feel that way are always the same people who don't just say everything that's on their mind. People who have filters often feel that way. That's it. I said what I said. You know, that's a fact. Because if people don't have filters and they say whatever the hell they want to say inside of their mind, these people do not deal with that. And those are the same people who, generally speaking, do not go into society. I'm sorry. I don't make the rules, because that's just how it is. I genuinely don't make the rules. You know what I mean? I'm gonna get rid of some of these. And that's because those people know how to act into... Those people know how to act in front of people who are higher than them in terms of hierarchy. So, you know, people up there, people up in the higher hierarchies notice the bullshit and they don't feed that. They don't feed into it. So, you know, that makes me feel a little bit better. At least that's how I would get into that. But yeah, girl, I feel that. Oh, tambourine. Oh, that looked like a Gretsch guitar. That's a nice guitar. Oh my god. Looks like mine. Low key, high key. Well, I can't wait for the new Animal Crossing update. I will hopefully be doing a very long stream on November 5th. When the game does launch up its updates and then also has its DLC. I'm probably gonna try to get the DLC with some of my saving money. You know, we'll see. I'm most likely. And I hopefully can do a long stream then and maybe stream, if I can, maybe a couple more within the week. We'll see. But yeah. Alright, I'm gonna get some more candy here. Oh. The allergies are kicking, y'all. Oh my god. Oof. Ooh. Yes, miss. Girl, when the Animal Crossing gets better, you should hop on. Low-key, high-key, you should hop on. I feel like you'll love it. Oh, November 5th is gonna go crazy. I'm hoping if I can, maybe I can do a 10-hour stream. We'll see. November 5th. And they're gonna have a payable DLC and free update 2.0. So, girl, if you stream that, whoo, chill, going crazy. You know what's messed up though? I'm not gonna lie. This is something that's always been on my head. I'm just gonna say it. So when Animal Crossing, I'm sorry. When Animal Crossing first came up, I remember my channel was popping. I didn't do anything to manage that amount of crowd that's coming in. I try to make as much Animal Crossing videos as I can, but I feel like I didn't do it well enough because I ditched Animal Crossing so quick and I missed out on that chance to have a more social presence. That's the better way of saying it, because I don't like calling it a fandom. It's not a fandom. No, I don't like that. Like, everyone who's all up in my, you know, all up in my channel and stuff, they're all just friends. You know, everybody's just friends out here. Thank you, miss. Oh, I'm gonna have to build a farm here for the new update, because I know you can start cooking now in Animal Crossing on November 5th. So let me run all over your flowers. Girl, I will cut your legs. My character's so cute. Thank you, thank you. Oh my gosh. They're gonna have new hairstyles, new furniture. You can start putting ceiling lights if you want. You know, it's gonna go crazy. I'm gonna have to fix this up. This area. I will cut your leg. Don't you dare run out of the way. My pumpkin failed. My flowers. Are you crazy? They don't grow back. I remember I told you, yo, when you run in, on the flowers at the beach, they don't grow. They have to be regrown at the grass, but I have no grass plains. Oh! At the burpy derp, the chirpy chirp. I don't care, I don't just, how do you have your capture card set? I don't know if you still, this is the part I didn't know. I think I was asking if you use capture card for your, stream. Let me change the song. But if you, I don't know how you record your PS5, almost a 5, 4. Oh, that's true. I thought you played on the main other one. Wait, is this right? No, I have to... Okay, I have enough pumpkins, so I'm gonna start building this area for my soon-to-be-coming farming area. The love that I once knew. That's... Girl, if... Switch games? Yo, you're doing Switch games with slap, honestly. That'll go crazy. Oh! Orbit, the power to navigate to you. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, these allergies are crazy. Okay, so I'm gonna have to reconstruct this whole area. Honestly, I don't know if I'm gonna do it nicely enough for me to be satisfied. But we'll see. I was just watching a video today. Of somebody doing a very country style, Japanese country style farming area, and I honestly don't know how to... I haven't thought about doing it so aesthetically. I'm just gonna do it for the practicality. So, we're gonna put some fences here. I'm gonna have to make some more fences. Very uneven land, as you may be able to tell here. Gravity will hold me down like a stick of yeah. Ooh, I lose you. Oh, I didn't even know I had two by... I didn't know I had two square rivers here. I thought it was just one big row. Okay. Well, I put the little rivers here. Might as well. It's not gonna connect well? No, it's not even gonna connect well. Okay, I'm gonna ditch that. Ooh. Oh my god, bitch. Rough. Okay, oh my god. I should have brought some tissues. Okay, so... I think I have more lock stakes. I'm going to carry this. Put this here. For now. Oh my god, you can't leave it on the... thing like that? Are you kidding me? Yo, Sonic, what is up? Despite allergies, I have tissues. Oh my god, yo, I should... I need to keep some near my desk. Honestly, I just don't like it because aesthetically, if I'm looking at the tissues, it just looks like I'm about to clean up my room, you know? So I never left it, but, you know, lesson learned, lesson learned. It will go away. I think it's because I have my windows open, too. But meanwhile, you guys are gonna have to see some, you know, something glowing right below my net, right below my nose, so it is what it is. This pollen allergy is absolutely disgusting because I have plants all over my house. Oh my god. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. A booger? Yeah. A little glowing thing. Glowing shits. I call it slime, to be honest. Enjoy. What's the next song? I'll just run through my favorites. Fuck it. Hey, I don't know who played the bass on this damn song. Ooh, Callie. Yo, Callie, aren't you supposed to be... Callie's talking in the family meeting? Rasta, what is up? Girly, welcome back. Oh my goodness. On my phone though. Okay. Respect to that. Respect. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Yo, why am I... You know what? Now that I think about it, why am I glowing so much? Hold on. Why am I glowing so much? What the hell is this? Girl, how are you, Miss Rasta? Oh my goodness. Hey, oh, the captain's here. What's up, Mr. Oli Studios? Oh my goodness. Everybody's here. Everybody's up in this bitch. Yeah. I was like, I don't know if I'll stream tomorrow. Here I am. Yeah. Let me fix some Ooh, wanted to see Anu and me. Thank you so much. I'll call you beautiful. Girl, stop. Dirty roots. Dirty skin. Oh, girl, thank you. No, I am not beautiful. Please. Dead ass. Yo, I cannot take it when people actually call me pretty. No, that ain't happening. No. That is not happening right there. I'm great. I'm just doing some Halloween makeup. Ooh, I'm glad you scream. How are you? Streamed. I'm doing good. Honestly, earlier in the day, I was a little bit iffy. You know, the vibes, you know, up and down. But, you know, now I'm feeling good. We live, so all is good in Hollywood, you know? Girl, I'll stop by when you stream. If you're streaming. Hopefully you're streaming. But if you're not streaming, I'll stop by when you're streaming. Man, that I made that sound so much more complicated than it should be. What in the world? Accept it now! my friends, how is everybody though? How is Mr. Ole? Where did I leave everything? Brick fencing, that's what I want. But she mad at me, so I'll just lurk. You is a toe? What is going on? You wanna see a Yo, my toe ran out of manicure. Yeah, it just has two dots. Kirby, if you can't see, zoom in. I can't help you. I'll be here and there. Thank you, Callie. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Don't get in trouble by your family. You know what I mean? Damn, you're crazy. I only have the two dots, and I don't know the other one. Feet cap, and this one's dead. I don't even know if you can see. Is that illegal, Twitch? Ban me then. Ban me after paying me though. <That's good. laughs> Oh my god. All right, I don't know what I came here for. I came here for log steaks. Okay. Let me see. You know what? We're gonna use a spooky lantern set and make it look like a random hay. I don't have sticks. Wow. Ain't that some shit. Ooh, I'm broke, low-key. Girl, what? I got nothing, bitch. Oh my god. Wait, was that your fault? Not John coming in only for the food. Toast before hoes. Oh my god. Her fit on cam, I can't. Yeah, I did it for you. I did it for you. Toes before hoes. The whole squad is here. Of course, miss. I just got here. Show it again. You're gonna have to play it back. Roll it back. Roll it back. Throat up. Oh my god. I know. We want the toes. The toes. Y'all have to roll it back. Watch the one. Watch the one. I'm not about to do some aerobics. Are you crazy? Ooh. Ooh. She used to have the toe emote and she said she was never gonna remove it. A month later, she removed it. What kind of shit is this? The most biggest bamboozle of my life. Kirby Curbs. I did not thought it was gonna be coming from the Kirby Curbs. She gave me the biggest bamboozle of the bruzel. Man, your town looks great. Thank you. Sir, you need to come over. What the hell? We never played together. Are you still crazy? It's still crazy to me that you never came over to my town. Are you crazy? Thank you, Caleb, for lurking. Make sure you charge your phone. Even if you don't charge your phone, at least, you know, you have a good time with the family. That's all that matters. Top 10 anime betrayals. Oh my god, yo, I need to get a tissue. I'm sorry. My nose feels like it's like a... Oh my god, I'm back. Y'all really wanted to see that toe again, so I'm just gonna flex one more time. Do you guys see this? You can't even see this, you bamboozling dams. You guys don't even see that little dot. Y'all bamboozling me just so you can see my toes and see how crusty it is. Y'all rude. Can you see that? You can't even see the dot. God damn you. I ain't streaming next week, nowhere else. I came back to see that. Sonic, you came back at the right time. God said, yes, sir, it's the right time. It is what it is. You're gonna have to live with it for life. Oh my god. But I hope Mr. Johnny Boy is doing well. He's swell and Dell. Like laptop Dell. You know what I mean? Why is my stream keep buffering on the left side? Oh, it's because I'm using wireless internet. My wireless internet ass in this room. Why? Because the concrete walls said, yo. Psych, you ain't gonna have internet right here. That's what it does. So, you know, I guess it's now I'm living in a very laggy room. But it is what it is. It is what it is. When DBD miss, I thought you were gonna rest for like 30 minutes. Hold on, has it been 30 minutes? Bitch, it's been 30 minutes already. Girl, Project Farm coming soon. I'm coming up. Toes before. She said B5. Oh my god. Bro, what is this, Battlefield? She said B5. Did you make your own stream panels, by the way? Yeah, I did those. I self-taught Illustrator. Turns out it's very similar to Photoshop, so I just learned how to do the thingies, and then I did the illustrations. And then I made the panel on my screen too. Yeah, better... I spent like 2 days straight working on that. It was a lot of fun, actually. Oh my god, watch this. Let me see this shit. Hold on 1 second. Let me see what the bullshit. What is this bullshit, huh? Let me see. Hold on. Let me see. Oh, hell no. Okay, let me stop them. Oh my god. Oh my god. Man. I'm back. Y'all really wanted to see that toe again, so I'm just gonna flex one more. Yo, hold on, my camera! Hey, hold on. Do you guys see? Hold on. Oh my god, wait, hold on, the camera. Okay, there we go. Oh, I just kind of have to see it like that. Is oh what my it god, is. I'm back. Y'all really wanted to see that toe again, so I'm just gonna flex one more time. You can't even see you the guys, dot, you dams. You can't even see this, you bamboozling dams. You guys.
Oh my god.
Made me do all that just for the toes. I swear to god, you guys were just interested in how crusty my toes would look. I had enough of this shit. This fucking fake ass support. I'm done with this. Okay, I'm coming back. Numbnats, I'm coming back. Give me 1 second. Okay, time to switch to Dead by Daylight. Dead by Daylight. Title's staying the same. Anyone who is just wanting to let go of their worries, let go of their fears, yo, anybody who wants to do that, it's all yours. The chat is all yours. The chat is all yours. All yours? Alright. We're gonna kick it in Dead by Daylight. I need to open up Steam, bitch. I am slacking back in my shopping. Please don't look at this. You might see something illegal, okay? Please. I'm kidding. Oh, hell no! Oh, my ex-boyfriend is on the shits! Hold on, I need to cover it up. Oh, hell no. Okay. We just wanted to start action. You guys are crazy. Leave my toes alone. I beg you. I'm gonna go back to Zed by Zaylight. Let me see what y'all... bunch of weird things that you guys are posting. Oh, I can't even look at my damn shit. Screw hand cam...
This just doesn't end
until the stream ends, eh? This just doesn't end. Oh, I'm sweating like a toe. That's good enough. Watch cam. If I can get... Yo, oh my god, Rasta, if you get DBD, it's fucking over. We can all four of us can play. Oh my god, that's freaking insane. Would you be okay with my bot ass? Girl, what the hell? You carried me yesterday on Apex. You can't even lie. That looked great. Thank you. The panels were so much fun making, honestly. Like, I'd be down to make make a logo or something. Because panels, honestly, it takes a long time. So I don't know if I'll be confident enough to spend that much time working on someone else's panels. So I'm never gonna, like, be out there for commission. But I'll be down to make a logo here and there. I was actually gonna do that. I'm hopefully going to do it on Friday, make some logos for people I'm very thankful for, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna make a bunch of y'all logos, bogos, machogos, or illustration. I don't know yet. I don't know how it's gonna go, but we'll see how it goes, you know? Play autocorrect stuff. Girl, you kill me. What is it?
Play Alexa, play.
My god, RWD action, yo, get it, girl. But if you can, try to get it cheap, because I think $30 in the PS is kind of freaking insane to me. I don't know if you play on PlayStation or Xbox, but for whatever reason on console, they be charging you $2,000. Insane to me, really. That's freaking crazy. So try to get it for cheap is what I'm trying to say. Where's Miss Kirby Curbs? Oh, Miss Rasta's here. Girl, I'm gonna give you an instant original recipe. She on original recipe now. Where's Kirby Curbs? She disappeared and I'm here and she's no longer here. The fuck is this? This is the biggest bamboozle of lifetime. Girl, where you at? Where's everybody at? Yeah, I'm gonna run a game. I'm gonna run it. Kirby Curbs, if you're hearing this, you've been left behind. Period. It is what it is. I'm queuing. Forget it. Forget y'all.
Cigarette!
I'ma hydrate, because you know. Oh shit! Woo! Alright, we instantly queued. Fangmin looking cute as shit. Everybody's looking cute. Let's get it. I'm gonna see if my dad loves me enough to get. Girl. Oh my god, let me see if I can. Someone posted on John's server how to get Dead by Daylight. I believe it was for console for a little bit cheaper than the price that they listed it for, because I think on Dead by Daylight it's like $39.99 on console for whatever reason. I didn't bring shit, but no, actually, you know what, Rasta, wait, watch Curvy or anybody else play it and then get it if you think you're gonna like it. Because I, like, when Curvy got it, this girl was about to refund on the first day she got it. So, and now she's playing a lot, which is great. But she was about to refund, so... To get to this step, was a little bit, you know, contemplative, is what I'm gonna say. But, you know, now she's playing this game more than me, so she's higher ranked than me, you know. She's been playing more. She's better than me. You know? This is unacceptable. You know? I gotta top the Miss Kirby Curbs. It's a competition now, you know? I need to turn off the song. I need to turn off the music.
This just a grudge.
Flip it and then go back. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's go. I've been watching Kirby. That's why I want to get it. Okay. Good. good. As long as you know what you're signing yourself up for, that's it. If I play with friends, I think it'll be fun. Definitely, definitely. Survive with friends. Although, though, it does get frustrating if you're trying to do a four-man queue with all your friends just for surviving. And then the one killer, when it's good, that's when you get mad, you know? But I don't, I feel like you wouldn't, I honestly don't think you're the type of person who would get very angry while playing a game. I always get that vibe from you, so I think honestly you'll enjoy the game. If you're playing with the bros, it's gonna be a party every- Hold on, I need to lift up my sleeve.
Where you at, Toe?
Oh, I'm lagging. Oh, bitch. Oh, yeah, cover up the- So a quick tip one of my old streamer friends told me, is that if you're streaming while showing OBS or Streamlabs, the screen.
Miss, what the shit?
You're gonna have to wait. It be what it be. Yo, Ras is getting it though. Oh my goodness. Ras is gonna slap ass. Slap that killer ass or slap that survivor ass, you know? Where is this damn killer? Oh, it's a chopper. This trapper not really putting in that work. I don't think. Because one person should be hooked. Yeah, there we go. Never mind. Oh, yeah, just look. Oh, please don't use God Palette. Oh my god, my nose is running. Yes, I'm gonna definitely get it. I wanna try new games because Apex is so coming. Right. Nice. This is very good. Two gens done and not a single person hooked. Are you freaking crazy? Girl, hype. Yo, let me know when you get it though, okay? That's gonna be crazy. I'm excited for you. My category's changed, right? Yeah. Great. Why does your character look like, look different on the left? Oh, it's because I have a cosmetic. I purchased some cosmetics. She's blonde while in game. Yeah, I don't know. I wish they changed it up so your character that's on your screen is exactly how it's shown on the left side, but apparently they don't know how to integrate that. So that's that. Y'all, fingers crossed I can wipe my nose without Pock jump. Gens are not real, girl. Oh. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. For whatever reason, the moment I woke up, my allergy's been worse. Oh, quality of life, thumbs up. Yes. All right. We're gonna hard focus on this one so I can finish this game quick and join a lobby with Miss Curbs. That's what we're gonna do. And they're coming here. Is there a pallet here? Thank goodness. Yeah, he's coming. Okay. Just put a trap, dude. What is he doing? Dude, I'm gonna go around that, you numbnut. Yeah, he's gonna... Set the trap. Stupid, now I get out. Hit me. Nice. I gotta give him that. That was actually smart as shit. I can't complain about that. Crazy. Oh, she's on my- You are on my VC. I thought I was- You were on- Yeah, I do do da da. I can't talk. I thought you were on, what's it called? Freaking your VC. Are you crazy?
No.
My goodness. Wait, are you-
Were you in mine? Waiting for me?
No, I was like looking- she bamboozled. I was like, oh my goodness, what happened? Mm. But you know, you're here. Oh, thank you. Okay, I'm dying. I'm busy dying. Someone could literally pick me up, y'all. Damn, I could've- that's kinda fucked up. Bitch! You tried. I appreciate you, Mr. Security Guard. I'm going to the basement. Ah! Please! Please! Hey, somebody help! Wow, the way he placed that window, trap, gotta give it to him.
Was it good?
Yeah, it was kind of good. I couldn't even complain. You know, my ass would have been like, are you dumb? You know, but, you know, I couldn't do it this time.
Not this time.
Oh, Claudette creeping. About to get some content. Yes, ma'am. Are you crazy? There's no traps here. You're good, baby girl. Oh, Fengmin looks cute. You right. The freaking ponytail of Fengmin looks adorable. What the hell? We'll make it. Heal me. Someone did something and I genuinely can't see shit. Because I have the thing covered by the thing, you know, on the Discords. Oh my god, thank you, baby girl, Raw. I'm gonna hide in the locker. It's not me being stupid.
Exactly what you're talking about.
Someone did the things and someone did the what, that's and so then stupid. I didn't see anything. I genuinely didn't see anything. There was a sound effect and I can't see. Did you do something, Gerby Gerbs? It's not you, right?
No.
Okay.
No.
I'm gonna disable. Oh, it's you.
That's me.
It's the same sound when I. Okay, I thrust you. I couldn't see shit. I genuinely can't see shit. And now it's not even reloading on the sheds. Stupid application. Oh my god, thank you, girl. Hello. Pretty girl, Rao. Alright, let's do this giant girl. This guy didn't even break it. Wow. Okay, well, works for us. Bab. Oh my god. Okay, I'm doing this one. Dedicate, friends. Dedicate. I'm the first one hit. Hold on. Do not dedicate. I'm out. Fengmin got hit for me? Oh no. Oh my god. I didn't even see where the gates are. Oh my goodness. What? Claudia, are you dumb? Can I heal you? Oh, thank you. I forgot what his name is. Why is he running on like a crackhead like that? Boy, what are you- Oh, I'm so sorry! Oh, Fengmin's getting chased. Dude, open 90 the gate. Oh my god. Oh, he was trying to take a hit. Okay, so there's a gate there. They're definitely kidding me. They're teamed up together. Yeah, look at him taking hits. Bro, we're not gonna make it. Claudette, we're not gonna make that. If you make that, Claudette, dead ass, are you dumb? Oh shit, is she not wiggling out? Dude, wiggle. Are you fucking nice? Let's go. But now Claudette's dead, you dumb bitch. Why would you do that? All right, we're healing, baby girl. Girl, healing here is like the worst.
Damn, that trapper outfit looks good though.
Which one?
One of him like all bloodied up like that.
Yeah, true. Yeah. Oh my god. Fang, you gotta go. No, don't heal me.
He's gotta go.
They're trying to four down. Yeah, they're trying to get a 4k. By greeting
that
it.
Killer?
Yeah. But we have no gates 99. This is such a stupid move. Okay, just heal them fully. What the hell? How we go from one side to the left? We need to 99 a gate. I'm sorry, friends. We need to 99 a gate. Pronto, Toronto. Okay, he's putting a thing on there. Very nice, she has Kindred. Okay, I'm gonna 99 this gate. Wherever this gate is. There's no way this just happened. You gotta be kidding me. This has to be one of the worst damn lucks. Oh, he's not coming here anyways. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, how many tries was that? Oh my gosh. Chopped my whole soul. Okay, did he put a thing here? Okay, I gotta... Yo, everybody and their moms are hurt. Oh my... Ooh! Trapper caught himself in his own trap. Oh my goodness, stupid. Okay, 99ing this. Oh, if one of them gets trapped. Oh my god. Yo, this killer is kind of trapping himself. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I've noticed that with like the kill. I'm glad that he can trap himself.
Yeah. Really These cool. guys need to come here. Guess who gets the prime tomorrow? Girl, no! No, you don't have to. It's okay, stay a bit for the big emote streamer. Oh my god, wait, where the fuck is everybody? Alright, girl, oh my god, you don't have to, Rasta, but thank you. He went to the- girl, we're done! There's no way we can save this!
There's not in the basement.
Yeah, this is literally the worst case.
Save yourself. I hear basement at the end game and I'm like, save yourself.
I don't know, man.
It's like, it's me down there. Go.
Go, you know me. I don't really care for win points, to be honest. This game is...
Oh, I do.
One of the other guys need to... Is he really chasing me here? Does he really want to do that? Yo, you're gonna lose... Oh fuck, what the fuck? Where'd I get caught in? Nice, nice, nice. Please tell me that you got that. Please tell me they got that. They didn't get that. How did they not get that? How did they... They're leaving too, that's why. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna leave. I should have left a long time ago. Jesus. If they never thought they were gonna... Why would they do that? Yo! That's fucked up. That's fucked up. That's actually fucked up. That's fucked up. That has been one of the most messed up survivors I've ever seen. No, I must show love to all the homies. Your girl, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Appreciate, appreciate. Man, yo, that's messed. This game was kind of messed up. I don't like that. And you guys are savers? Yeah, I don't know about that. Look at me, Ash. Oh, and I got very little points. Goddamn. It's because I didn't get save points, that's why, but... Damn, I have no words. I have no words. Okay, girl, I'm hopping on. I'm hopping on. Onto the lobby, let's go. Okay. Where she at? Oh, she in the lobby, hello.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
Okay, let me get some health kits. Yes, yes. Actually, I'm gonna play something so that we can all... Actually, we're not playing like trios. We're just playing duo right now, so I think... Let me get some items here. Press ready. Okay. I'll get... I don't even have enough points.
Oh, Johnny said he wanted to play, so I'm just waiting to see if he's...
Okay.
Joining.
Okay, okay. Oh,
give his ass a
my
second.
Throat.
Is he in your Discord?
No, 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 he's not.
I'm inviting him.
He might
him.
Need to... Yes, yes, thank you, thank you.
Invite people.
Copy. People for the dimple. Dimple. Pimple. Simple.
Oh. Is this for Discord? I think I just might have to Discord. Fuck. Go look.
Let
me can go. I not do that?
Oh, you should be able to. You should be able to invite him. Anyone can. I'll actually just give you the Discord code.
No, it says I can't.
Here.
What do you generate a link for me?
I'll just send him one. I sent him one.
Okay. That's weird.
That's so weird.
My bot still ain't working.
Really?
I deleted it and then re-added him back. It's so weird.
Kirby's Beach number 2. Wait, what? Oh, your other, your bot. Okay, let me put your bot into that thing. Yeah. What the hell? Oh, I can't change your bot's, Oh, there we go. I added it. Huh. Wait, are you streaming right now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me help them the thing.
It's just super
That's
weird.
That's so weird.
It's fine. I'll try it again later. It doesn't even but it doesn't say I'm streaming on my like Discord.
Yo, y'all.
Why doesn't it say I'm streaming on my Discord?
Who this? Boy, oh my god, he was so quick.
Yeah.
Hi, okay.
Oh.
Am
my god.
I linked?
Thank you for the invite.
No problem, sir. No problem. Yo, what is going on?
It doesn't say I'm streaming. It doesn't say I'm streaming, does it?
No, it doesn't.
Discord? No, it does not.
What?
Have you reconnected and disconnected your thing? Your Discord onto the thing? Onto the shits?
I do not. Okay, whatever.
Yeah, mine doesn't say it either, so I don't know.
Yeah, whatever. Fuck it. We'll all do it.
That's
yeah,
so
we'll
stupid. What the hell? What's going
you're
on?
You're weird. Bitch, you're weird.
A mouse.
Who the fuck do you think you are? Just kidding. Love you, fat.
Oh, we got to invite Mr. John. Mr. Johnny boy.
Hey, hold on.
Alright, your sister will join
hold
in
on.
An hour if we're still playing.
Ooh, okay.
Mm.
Big lagger.
I ordered contacts for my like costume.
Yeah.
But they don't come in. I don't know. I'm a little nervous because they said like 7 days, and I'm like, oh, okay, if it's 7 days, I'm gonna get them. But what if they don't come?
So you don't think you're gonna get them?
We'll see. Cause like the ones in the mall, like I went to the mall, they have them, but they were charging $50 for one
Damn.
Pair. And they're like, Whoa. For two, you get them for 90. And I'm like,
$10, such
ass.
A big.
Last year I bought them for $20. I like them for red.
Okay.
Why do you have like contacts lying around? Like, why?
Do I have a contact plug? Maybe.
Yeah. Ooh. Okay.
Ooh. Unexpected.
Know, I will cancel this order.
I'll cancel it. I'll ask. I have a couple of cosplay friends who are like, you know what I mean?
Okay. Yeah, I got you.
Oh my god, you guys are very big and stuff. Have you guys ever went to Comic-Con? I don't know if none of you guys went, right?
Mm-hmm.
Not Comic-Con. I've been to like Fan Expo.
I don't know if it's a Comic-Con.
North
the one in Toronto?
Like
is that,
that
a Comic-Con?
That's Comic-Con. Yeah, the one at Rogers Center. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, that. What,
are they doing it this year? Yeah, that's Comic-Con.
Wait, Fan Expo. Mm.
I don't know. I don't think this is Fan Expo because I literally purchased tickets way back and then they got canceled for COVID. Hold on.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Yo, if I'm going, you guys should all come. If you guys are down to come,
I'd be down.
Oh, it is Fan Expo basically, but then it's also considered Korean Toronto Comic Con.
Are you sure it's cold?
I went to Anime North.
That's. In
That's
Toronto?
The anime one, though. Yeah, in Toronto. That's
they
the
have that,
eh?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I would go.
Lit.
Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh. They're okay. Oh, March 18th, 2022. They have Comic Con.
Oh my god.
Comic-Con.
I forgot
March
I added that.
Next year?
Mm hmm.
How much is the ticket?
I think I. Hold on, let me double check.
Oh my god. It's actually fucked.
What? What's fucked?
Why is my Discord not working?
What do you mean?
I don't know. Like,
what the hell?
Let
it's
me
fine.
Check. I'll see if it says.
It says I'm not, and then I tried, and then on usually like Lagger's stream thing, like she connected it, so like when I stream, it'll show up on her thing, and it's not showing up because it's saying I'm not streaming. That's so weird. I have to figure that out.
You have to connect your Twitch to your
Discord.
I guess,
disconnect and reconnect or something. That's so. Why is it?
I forgot what it was. Fat. Shut up.
Yeah, I literally never had that happen to me, so I don't know why it keeps doing that on your account. That's so stupid. Oh, we're all playing Yuji.
Are you online? Where are you?
Oh my goodness.
Hold up.
Oh, wow. You dirty.
Hold up.
Dirty.
Yo, I want this skin so bad. Give me this. John. The hanbok, it's like the Korean traditional clothing.
Ooh.
Oh, I love it. I love
the
it.
Hair, right?
Basically.
Yeah,
and then they have one
with
Jake as well. Jake has the same thing because they're both Korean. Why did they add two Koreans in this game? I don't understand that. That's so stupid to me. You could have added all this race, all these people you could have added, but you added two Wama Korean. Are you crazy? Are you.
Tell you a fact.
Oh
about
my god. Oh.
Okay, let me think. Can't make it too spicy.
What, a fact about you?
Yeah, he redeemed it.
Oh, okay. I got one.
Damn. So, what?
It's
a fact.
Nah, it's okay. You pick one.
Sus!
Nah, you pick one.
What is that? You have to tell me after I say it then.
Oh.
Okay,
hold on. Let me think of a fact that I have.
Yeah.
Okay, like you don't know this, but I have like everyone else knows this, but Fat doesn't know this, so it counts. I have a huge like phobia with zombies, like everything, like the sound, like Nemesis in this game, like freaks me out. And it's not Nemesis that freaks me out; it's when I hear the
zombies.
Like, I literally my body shuts down. Like my body, like, it genuinely like shuts down. Like I go cold.
That's crazy.
Anyways, what's the thing?
That was my fact for you.
No, it wasn't. You lied.
No, it wasn't.
No,
was
it wasn't.
Mine for you.
Why are you
hold
lying?
Up,
hold up, I got a phone call.
In
nah, okay, it's fine. Hi, Rissa, how are you?
John's never gonna show up on this thing. Okay, okay. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Here.
Trio. Oh,
this
okay.
It's gonna be called Breaking Ankle Stream.
it worked for her stream thing. It says I'm streaming on her bot. That's crazy, man.
Are you talking about your bot? Or are you talking about, like, beside your name, how it's, like, not perfect?
Another fact about me? Send him a friend request. Okay.
I did, I'm here. Ooh.
Let's go, friends.
Started playing video games only about a year and a half ago. Well, I did not play, like, any controller game before then.
That's so fucking crazy to me.
Yeah.
That's actually so insane to me. Yeah. That's crazy.
Some people just build different.
Honestly, yeah. I can't even... Because I've known people who've played games for a very long time, and I swear, I'm sorry, they... I'll stop it right there! Let me stop it right there.
She was the one that told me.
Yeah,
that.
I told her.
She was like, oh, you're not PC? I thought your movement's so smooth, I thought you were on PC, and I was like, oh my god.
Yeah, and then when she got close to one item, it had little, like, triangle or whatever.
Oh my god.
That's when I knew, oh my god, that's crazy.
He's like, that's crazy, no wonder you're trying. Bitch, 1v1 on Apex right Bam. Now, bro.
Ooh, big call out.
Oh.
We'll do it later. Don't worry.
Oh my god.
Ooh, what is that? Ooh, Jeff.
Who is this? Why is he look Jefferson.
Why does he look Jefferson. Jefferson has no son.
Jefferson. Jefferson Johansson. That's joke's done now. I fucked up.
Oh shit.
Who are you talking about?
It's Project.
Scarlett Johansson, but it's too late. I stuttered too much.
Johansson.
I forgot her damn name.
I'm trying to
Can they get ready though? Are we really gonna.
Oh my god, another fact? Okay. Okay. If I drink, I should only drink vodka. If I drink anything else, I get. Like, different alcohols make me a different person.
Dead.
That's it.
That's crazy.
That's true.
I'll get you to say it's
very versatile,
That's a big fact.
Yeah.
That's versatile. Yeah. That's crazy.
Vodka just kind of makes me the same, but just loopier. Crazy, but still me. I'm gonna kill this game. I'm gonna turn off the stream to not snipe, but good luck. Oh, thank you. Thank you,
ooh,
Cool Jay.
Okay.
Oh, good sport,
and,
eh?
But how does he know?
He sees our names.
The killer can see our name before the game? I thought it was only after the game.
No.
I'm horrible at this killer, by the way. Watch his ass kill me instantly.
Yeah,
he's gonna. Okay, GG. Good luck. GL.
Good luck, Kappan.
I usually play nurse, but I'm dog shit with this killer.
Yo, if they normally play nurse, then that's over for us. That's putting over.
It would be so funny if he's like, I normally play nurse, and then we go, and the killer's nurse. Like,
yo, nerd.
Okay, another fact about me. I have really small hands. Like kid hands.
If this person's a nurse main, that already says everything about this person's killer.
He says, I'm cracked at nurse.
Yeah, nurse is the hardest killer to master.
Yeah, cracked at nurse, but this killer, apparently, they're trash. Lies! Lies!
Yeah, that's impossible.
Mm-hmm. I actually watched somebody play nurse. Nurse is a cracked killer, if you know how to play
it. Yeah.
She's insane. She can go through walls and just go straight to a gen and then smash somebody's face in.
You know Hungry Lobster, by any chance? Do you guys know him?
Mm-mm.
Like Chow's friend. I think I introduced
yes.
What's that sound?
What the fuck is that? I'm going.
What is that light? Wait, what is the light?
It's Huntress!
I don't know, someone just got resurrected.
What the heck?
Bro, it's Huntress,
Yeah, but what's that?
What's
the light?
That's from the map.
Jala, Jala, is that where the
whoa.
He has hex.
We were following him. No, follow Jeff.
What if Huntress can see that?
No, Huntress can't see that. Just survivors.
Oh, bro, but that's so fucking loud.
Well, what is it? Wait, it's on Jeff though. It's on this guy.
Nope. GG's. Goodbye, friends. I see him.
It's from a map, from what I know. I forgot how it is. Yeah, I see it.
Oh, he's on me.
Oh.
Run.
He missed twice. Okay. Okay, you know, I saw a little hit. He missed twice, though.
Okay.
If any of you guys find the hex, it's Hex Ruin. We need to get rid of that as
much
as we can.
I'll look for it now.
Oh, fuck. I fucked up.
I'll look for it while you do the gen, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Hold up.
Honorable man.
Oh, it's just showing his location. He has a map that does that, I think. I didn't even know he brought a map. Yeah.
Oh, I was
so
wondering.
So far, I haven't found it.
Fuck.
Okay. I think so... I might... Is Jeff going for John?
Jeff's going for John, yeah. I'm just chilling here, but... Okay. With the hex ruin.
They haven't killed
you. What's up, y'all?
Okay, nice.
You found it?
Save.
No?
Perfect.
Oh, what's up, y'all? What's up, Kirby? Hey, yo, I'm late. No, you're not late. We just started.
Kirby, I'm right here.
Oh,
is one of it?
Oh, he went for you again?
Kirby. No, I'm sorry. I'm looking at chat, to be honest.
Oh, no. I found it.
What's up, Pascal?
Nice,
bro,
nice.
How are you?
John, just recover.
He's on me. I can't.
Okay, I'll recover. Yep. Okay, sorry.
I'll go pick her
up, boys. Sorry. What's up, y'all? How are you guys?
I'm dead.
I'm selling this game right now because.
Ooh.
Okay, Jeff is on me.
That's
now.
Where Jeff is. Oh, nice.
Yella, Jeff.
Yeah, Jeff. Yeah. Ooh.
Ooh.
We're just getting him quick. Get him a quick.
Thank y'all.
Super quick heals. Let's go.
I found it though, but I think she knew I was there.
That's where. Okay, so that's where the thing is.
I'll have you in picture and pictures, so it'll be on. Okay, I love you.
Yo, Kirby. Yesterday, yes. When after you went off, my friend came on, and my friend came to watch my stream, and he said, "Yo, can you play that game, that beatboxing game?" So we actually played Friday Night Funkin' yesterday for a little bit, but just like the base game. I was just showing him some of my favorite songs.
That's funny.
Where's she coming from? Oh, she's main building.
Sorry,
she's not main building. It's okay.
I found the hex though, but I think she knows where I am.
It's where you are, right? That's where the hex is.
I see it.
I see it right now.
I'm halfway done a gen.
Oh, he blocked me. What a
I'm
cutie.
Okay. Yo, sorry. Oh, cool. Yeah, bro. So we gotta talk about those what's it called? Those mods.
All right, hex totem is done. We should be able to do. Oh, wait, this is not hex. She has hex lullaby. Is that? Yeah, the hex is still there.
Oh fuck. Okay. My bad. I thought that was it.
How do you know if the hex is there? Oh, because the right.
Yeah, because on the right there's still. She's on Jeff.
Okay, fixing a gen right.
Fixing
now.
A gen. Me
okay,
too.
Okay. I haven't. I'm healing.
All right.
So I can only do heal once. So if I get hit again, I can't.
It's done, okay.
Nice. She's far from
ooh,
me.
She's on me, don't worry.
Okay. I'm gonna fix a gen. I don't know where Jen is. I'm gonna go towards this way. Is there one in here?
Cool. Sorry, I'm not too sleepy. I can show you some mods.
Why does this man have
okay, I'm down. If you wanna go to sleep, bro, don't stay up. If you wanna go to sleep, do your thing.
Hi, Bugs.
Okay.
A fact about myself, another one, eh?
Your blood is made out of
boba. Oh, let's go.
I breathe boba.
Yes, yeah, straight
but no,
up.
That's not a.
Oh, let's go.
Hold up. I gotta redeem myself for that fucking.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit.
Run! I fucked up.
A good one.
How is life in Italy treating y'all? That's my question.
Italy?
No! Ah! I should have done harder. No!
I have a three head. I have a very small forehead. There's another one.
Oh my god.
Got a three head and a negative forehead.
Well, my fingers are already small, so the fact that my fingers, like my fingers,
right
my forehead, I don't got a big brain. That's what I'm trying to say.
He's coming to you guys right now.
Ooh, he's throwing the hatchet.
They see you guys. All three of you guys are working on one gen. Are you crazy?
Oh, fuck. I wanna finish it. I'm so close.
I'm going for Annie.
Okay.
Well, to be honest, it was supposed to be only
me
and Don.
He hit me. I didn't think he was gonna see me, but he did.
We can go.
And then the third just kind of followed us. I'll just heal you here if you want.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
Well, I think we can go back to that gen.
Do you guys know that? Like, if I'm running away from him up a stairs.
Yeah, they can.
Yeah.
Yep.
They can throw up. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think so.
Okay. But, by the way.
I'm gonna get that, Jeff.
Do any MC live? Like, playing.
Is that
General's on?
Did you finish it?
Fun?
No, not even close.
I'm down, yeah. I'm gonna. So, what I'm planning on doing.
I got caught. There's no way. They're on me right now.
after my party stream.
I'm gonna get hit here. I got a feeling.
That's my next game.
Should have just baited that window.
I'm gonna get random. John, fix
the
last jet.
Oh my god, I stop myself. I'm fixing my bones. They're broken.
Oh my god, bro. Always. This matters.
Did I look this wrong? I looked this wrong. How did that reach? Oh. There's no way that reached. Oh, that was BS. That was a BS hit.
Arch, what's up,
buddy?
Shit, it's freaking me out.
How do you fog you Minecraft?
Yeah, oh, that's upsetting good. Hit right there. No. Yikes, same hook too.
Yeah, bro, you know all the hacks, eh?
Oh my god. The beacon of light.
I don't think this person has the best internet, not gonna lie.
Yeah, because his light is stuttering all over the place.
No, the survivor, the killer.
What?
Yeah, I just got hit from a mile.
Wait, what happened?
Oh, thank you. Yeah, this hook shouldn't have, this hit shouldn't have registered. It's okay, it's okay.
Is that a real question? Because I can tell you're a decent human
being. I'm gonna just do it like this for now.
Treat others the way you want to be treated.
Oh, he's right there, jeez.
It solves everything, bro. No, it's true. It's cliche, but it's true.
I was just...
Why is Jeff doing that? Dude!
You need help? What's up, buddy?
Oh no, Jeff. Jeff almost... Jeff almost sandbagged me really hard. Yeah, this guy's almost sandbagging me right now. I don't know if he's doing it deliberately or if he's doing it...
Are you sure the killer doesn't see that? Crazy.
He was healing me right in front of the killer behind this little box. Thank god it was behind a box because it looked like he was crouching.
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm gonna get him.
I'll distract. Go to fix the
other jump.
He's near me. Oh, this is bad. I might actually die from here.
Heal this guy, actually. Let's heal him.
I'm gonna heal. I'm faster. I'm faster alone. Go. I'm fast.
I have a thingy.
What
kind of fucking hack game are you playing?
I have a thing. What's it called? Okay. See? Look how fast I was. Look at that shit. Better than...
Just play the legit version. There's no point in hacking.
Ooh, this is a rough game.
Yeah, bro. I'm not worried about the money.
It's a rough game.
It's not a big deal for me.
What do you mean?
But thank you, though. I do appreciate it.
Man, every time I hear this holy beacon of light...
Yo, that's what... It's throwing you off. I'm telling you.
Jeffrey!
Oh, she's close. She's close. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
She's on you, John.
No, sir! Suck my... Ah, stupid bitch!
Jeff, get away from me! I can't hear the killer with your. My ears are ringing.
She's still far, but she's on
he
me.
He looks like Jesus, and Jesus is following me.
I wonder if that's why he did it.
Whoa.
Oh, that'd be funny.
No way you're gonna get that. No way you're gonna get that throw, bro. Stupid! I knew you weren't gonna get that. Wait, he's in your stream right now, right? Maybe I shouldn't be roasting him this much.
Yeah, don't be nice.
Okay, I love you.
I need to find a fucking jet. I haven't found a jet. Oh.
Okay, this one's done. One more gen done. One more gen to go. Okay. Oh. Why are we gonna three gen this?
I had it since 2014. I reckon.
Let me know.
Maybe like I'm.
Nice.
Maybe like I'm poor. You know? Everybody's going through something.
I know that the.
I'm not.
Y'all, I don't know if he'll make this.
Oh, I found her thing. I found her totem.
Nice. Get that.
I'll do it now.
You know, I'm not really someone who's like against illegally downloading.
Oh
music
damn, you're right there too.
Like that, bro. If you gotta do what you gotta do.
Nice.
Okay.
That's pog.
So what did that do though?
So now the hex rune, basically, when you're off the gen, it will start degenerating, but if you remove that hex, that completely gets disabled. So now the killer lost their ability, two of their abilities.
Oh,
shit, I'm gonna have to hide.
I got you. Here's air support right here.
Oh my god.
Let's run upstairs. I'll heal you.
I have to work on this gen right now.
I did not hear you. I think you had to go upstairs.
Oh, you didn't hear me? Oh, I said that.
I heard you, but I didn't process it fast enough. I'm near the gates. I need healing.
It's okay. She's close to me.
Yeah, she's close to the main building. I'm almost done this gen, but...
Oh,
who are you?
Oh, she's on...
I'm dying, I'm bleeding to death. Look at the pool of blood.
Yeah, bro. The way I see it is like, also, Minecraft is owned by, it's like the biggest game in the world, bro. They have enough money. Minecraft.
Callie has a server thingy. So we can all play together.
True, true, true. Okay, Jen's done. Get to a gate.
Wow, he really wants to go after. Get to a gate. Okay,
nice.
Nice.
He had adrenaline. Perfect.
For me, I'm good. Let's go to the far gate.
Oh shit,
right,
we're all near the killer.
It's okay, go. It's okay. I'll distract her. Go. She's
John the Savior. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, Mr. John? Oh my goodness!
Wait, that still hit me? Wait.
I open it!
I'm gonna need help.
Where's John? Oh, I can take a hit. Okay, there you are. That's okay. John, it's okay, John.
Whoa.
Yeah, what's up? Oh my god.
Okay,
that was actually crazy. Oh my goodness.
Ooh,
oh. That's funny.
You were telling me about it. How was it? Watch it. GG's.
Oh, they stream
thank
too.
You.
Hi Jeff.
No, thank
GG
you for
skill.
The lurk.
Thank
you gotta
so much.
Say it bad.
Wait.
You're gonna lurk.
You were Jesus Christ.
I love you.
Holy light.
Holy light.
Jeff was in my chat. Guys.
Jeff was in your chat too, bro. We were absolutely roasting the shit out of him. Sorry, Jeff.
We were roasting, you were.
Oh!
Okay. Jeff, I was
expose.
If you want, you can roast me back.
His
they literally won. Yo, that's literally the game. Period.
Okay, we were roasting.
There's nothing. There's nothing the killer can do after we're near the gate. Because even a hit, we'll still make it as long as we're healed. Over. That was a good game. Good first game. You know what? Let me get this. No, I can't get it. That's fucked. Kirby, thank you for the follow. I know you're from John's chat. Thank you. Much love. How are you? Yeah, and honestly, that's the thing about this game. Is I didn't know this. It's very technical, this damn game. You know what I mean? Very technical. Thank you, Kirby. Welcome to the chat.
GG's.
That was a good game.
Yeah,
oh my goodness.
This game is loud, and then you guys are pretty quiet, so I'm gonna turn y'all up.
That's the opposite for me. This game's. Oh.
Yeah,
oh my god, I didn't know I was reading
this. I had 100, but I thought that would be enough.
100?
I have Annie, yeah.
Yo, I have to have you guys at like freaking 80%.
Kirby,
no bans.
Any cool in news information?
Minecon?
How? What?
Minecon
okay.
Was today,
so
yeah.
You saying Kirby?
I know.
Kirby?
I know.
Thank you for the follow, Kulte. I followed you back.
I was talking to him yesterday and I was like, oh, damn.
When Black was yesterday, you were talking to them too, and I was like, oh shit.
Yeah, I was getting thrown off too.
Yeah.
Right? Because then Annie calls me Kirby.
Kirby Kerbs. In the derbs. Close to the gerbs. Oh my god, I forgot how that went. Kirby Kerbs. With the herbs.
Ooh.
What's that? Okay, I need to roll it back. Okay, let me.
You were good. There was a time I was like, oh, I'm juking the fuck out of you, but you threw that shit at me.
Oh my god, you still have it? The Kirby herbs. Okay,
like,
let me listen
to everything?
This.
Ooh, okay.
The herbs. Herbs.
That's cool.
The
herbs. What was like the coolest thing that you saw that you were like, yo, I'm interested in that.
Did you hear it? Mine's the latest hill.
Thank you so much for the 1,000 biddies for that tutors.
Ooh.
Thank you so much. So weird. Hey, you have your song. Play it. Oh my god, that's me.
The deep dark for sure. I don't even know what that is, but it sounds interesting.
Oh, Akimo, thank you for another amazing video.
Minecraft.
Thank you.
The deep dark. The
you're
deep
so
dark.
Sweet.
Oh, it's like a new biome.
Oh,
okay.
Thanks for the follow, Kirby. Did we see your holy lights?
That looks interesting. That looks interesting.
Akimo, play your song. Thank you so much for the 2,000 bits, Akimo.
Oh, hold up.
Wait, are we waiting for lagger?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, okay. I was about to say.
Yeah.
That is all my fault. There you go. I'll play it for you.
But yeah, I just look at the deep dark. It looks cool, to be honest. Looks scary, kinda. I remember the first time I played Minecraft, I got so fucking scared because.
Oh,
that's crazy. Ooh. I thought this girl was lagger.
Thank you so much.
She dresses up
exactly like her.
Oh my god. The Adidas?
Dude, you've gifted 10,000 bits to this channel. It's crazy. You're insane. Thank you for the.
She popping up with the bitties? Titties?
Yeah. So many
big
bits.
Hell yeah.
Shanko Shanko. Shout out again. Just a permanent shout out for Chemo.
Oh my god, y'all. Oh. Gaming's low-key getting me exhausted, not gonna lie. I'm gonna push it to two hours and then probably end stream, but we'll see. I'm sorry I'm talking about ending stream, but my ass is tired. It's crazy. We're like, what, one hour and 20 minutes in? Oh my god. I'm low-key dying.
Oop! Lagger wears that.
Why are you roasting Lagger's fit like that?
I know! she cannot see. Thanks for the bits, Chemo. Oh shit, she's here. she's the fucking the night Chemo. I'm going to go to a ride, but wanted to drop in and show some love. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Enjoy your night, okay? Mwah, stay safe. This shit brown like hoodie. It does not blend well. And like the dark lighting I have. Turn it shit, it does look like it's like a yeah, it's brown.
It's okay, so like still like nice sweater, you know?
She could have said choco brown, but she went with
Lager
shit brown.
Says hi to oh my god, the way she spells John.
That's so cute.
That's so cute.
John! John! Hello, hi, Lager!
What's up, girl?
Okay, let's go prance for another W. Two V's make a W.
Wait, bitch, let me distract you. That is so like, aggressive.
Yeah, for real. But I switch up. If they can hear me, I switch up though, because I don't want to be mean to them.
Oh, I hate this map.
I hate this map too.
Damn.
The one with the fucking pucks.
Yeah, how do you guys
everywhere?
Feel about Dream, eh? Actually, real talk.
Dreaming?
Content?
Oh.
No, about Dream. What the hell was that sound?
I don't know what that sound was, but I got.
Bro, get out of
here. Come here.
Oh, it's Demo! Fuck our life, we're dead. Yo, we're not winning today. We're actually
who's
not.
Who's
Demo
that?
Gorgon.
Who?
Demo Gorgon.
Who's that?
Yo! Oh my god, John, we gotta go, John, pull that out! Oh my god! Woo! Shit! Johnny's on! John, you jumped! Oh! My god! Oh my god, rest in peace, John. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, John.
Oh my god, he can jump! He can jump!
Oh my god, I should have, you know, I should have just took aggro. Oh my god.
Oh no, I didn't. No, guys, run, he's here! I didn't.
Oh my god. Oh, all you running now. Oh my god.
I choked that hard, bro.
Oh my god. You good? You good, miss? Oh my goodness.
Ruin it this time. Dream is weird, champ.
Kindred Pog?
Is he, right?
Wait, they're riding the portal.
Yeah,
they're going. Oh, this is bad.
It's okay. Do your thing. Just focus, Jen.
They're gonna portal down the moment we save.
I don't really consume Dream content like that, so I don't know, like, what he's about, but I just
maybe
heard
Max
that,
you
yeah,
go?
He's kind of cringy.
I'll, you do Jen, I'll go because I have Deadheart. He's upstairs right now. Nice. John's Kindred's coming in clutch, low-key, high-key. I'm gonna do this, Jen, go down. This Jen's done. They might come over here.
I'm gonna get him. Yep. By the way.
Yeah, he's near me. Perfect. If you
watched it. Wait, he can tunnel in?
Oh shit, he's on me, he's on me. Oh, actually, he missed. Bum
he
net.
Can, like, run and jump at you.
Gosh, okay.
Terrible loop, terrible loop.
I'm gonna heal here.
I'm gonna have to drop this.
Yeah, let's go. Damn! I didn't know that was so fast. What the fuck?
Yeah, have a perk.
Oh, I could have made that, you dumb bitch. You could have.
Alright, alright, now I know not to be here. Oh, okay, let's go.
Oh, I'm so sorry. You guys get the fuck out of here, please. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I am so sorry. Oh, you guys were literally waiting for me down the staircase. I did not know.
You voted for Alive for what? Was it like creator of the year or something like that? Hold up, I really want to finish that gen. I'm gonna go back to it.
Okay. He's near it though. Demo?
I know, no, I
oh my god, oh my god, John. Oh my god.
I'm fucking up this whole game. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
Oh my god, no, no, oh, I'm gonna.
Wait.
I'm gonna try to take a hit for you, John. I'm gonna try to take a hit for you. Wait, basement's right there. I think I might actually make this. Swing, swing, bitch. No, I'm trying to body block for you, see if you can get out, but I don't think it'll work.
No,
it's too late, it's too late.
No, no, it's okay.
Hold on, can I.
Basement game?
Yeah, I kind of, you know.
Oh, I need to get.
First game, Mom. Let me do my thing.
Hold on. Oh, Kirby, he's looking at us. Oh, can you heal me, actually, Kirby? I'm gonna get John, and I'm gonna see if I can. Man. The other guy's doing a gen on the right side of me.
Yeah, that was my gen. He's
okay.
Running away.
Okay.
Sprint burst? We're gonna protect John at all costs.
Damn! That's my secret service for me.
Yes.
It's okay, knock off Lager got me, it's okay.
Knock off Lager. Bootleg.
They're
coming? No, go, 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 John, go. He's coming. He got portal.
Oh,
nice,
oh,
nice. I'll cover you. Don't worry, sir. Don't worry. Be happy, you know? Oh my goodness. He's going for somebody else.
I don't know about that.
I think he. Oh, is he going for John again?
I think he's on.
That's disgusting.
Oh, sorry, I brought him here. Watch out.
Let's go.
At this point, you should just sandbag. Fuck it. Because you're on last hook, anyways.
What is this thing? Seal portal? What is seal portal?
Yo, this man out here!
Do not go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't
stop! I'm sealing the portal.
Oh my god, this guy's out here venturing out with his last hook.
Okay, there we go.
Nice. Okay, now he can't teleport there, but you know, honestly, you should play safe.
That
yeah, that's what that is. Yeah.
Yeah,
he's a.
I'll get help if he comes here. Don't worry. Where is he? Where is
he? I got half a flashlight left.
Oh, he has a portal upstairs.
Yeah. I see that. No, I'll get it. I'll get it. Don't risk it. Not with. That's where he's teleported.
He's here. He's here.
Oh, I'm
he's
dead.
Here.
Yep.
I got him. Miss, you dumb
nice.
Bitch.
Is he on you?
Ugly fucking whore.
I voted because the glare is literally useless, and copper golem is basically a chicken with pressure.
Okay, so what we're gonna do? We're gonna utilize my resilience as much as I can, right here mid chases. I also have dead heart to back myself up.
Damn,
we're gonna use resilience to get the gens done.
To
I'm just gonna stay hurt this whole game. That's what the this is about to be. That's how we're gonna roll. Yeah, but I'm halfway done with this one. So.
Okay.
I think we're okay.
What about the gen that's beside the basement?
I got that. Yep.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Okay.
You dumb bitch!
Oh my god.
Hell
yeah.
Okay, go.
Oh my god. I'm hella delayed on Kirby's thing. So I thought she was still joking this whole time. Oh my goodness. Okay, this one's done and oh my god.
Hmm?
Okay, this one's near you, right? Okay. He's probably upstairs. He's near me. Shit, I'm done this gen. He's gonna come upstairs most likely.
is. Yeah, he's far.
Where's the portal? Where's the portal? I'm right here.
It's okay. Just okay, finishing this other gen. This is actually pog. This makes sure none have gotten off this gen. Okay, so after you unsave.
This portal is disgusting, by the way.
Demo's coming. Demo's right on top of you guys. You can get Kirby. Oh, damn, all this right. Gen was almost done. Demo's downstairs or upstairs? Demo's on Meg.
Who is this Meg, man?
Demo's gonna bring Meg to you guys. You guys have to run the left side of where you save. I'm gonna try to finish that gen Meg was doing.
Alright, nice, nice. Where do we go? We can go upstairs from here? Ooh. Oh, there's a gen up here!
Oh,
Kirby,
here.
There's a gen up here. Yeah,
nice.
Yeah.
I'm with you.
Last gen too? Alright.
Oh, no, you guys get to a gate. Get to a gate.
Okay,
I'm almost done another gen. Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. Let's get outside.
Nice, nice. Oh,
there's a gate out here, isn't there? Right.
Yeah, it's on either which, it's across each other, the gates.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2.
We're here.
Done.
Turn around, go straight.
Right here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought so.
Pog. Nice.
Oh, he's on top of me, man. He's on top of me.
I see Meg. Meg is opening one gate on the other side. I think it's on the other side of you guys.
Okay, me and Meg are opening this gate right now.
Okay, I'm on top of you guys. I don't know if you guys can see me.
Big, ugly,
oh, hell no! Wait,
okay,
John's
him,
dead though.
Distract him. No, I'm crawling in. No! Fuck, I gotta wiggle
you
out.
You guys have to be careful. Everybody has to be careful.
I gotta wiggle out.
Shit. This is. Nobody can. Yeah. No, you guys have to leave. Everyone leave. Everyone. Cause John's dead on hook. And if you get hit, you're dead.
Yeah. I didn't know it was a one hit.
Yeah. No, we.
So you open the door. When you open the door.
Yeah, when you open the door and then they hit and then that's when they get the no way. Yeah. It's the end game collapse.
Okay.
Shit.
It's okay, it's not your fault. You needed a kill, so.
Wow, I'm just not doing shit this whole game.
I mean, if he did it, I think he only had 17 points. Yeah, he got 17k just from that alone. Yeah, he had no one escapes?
Mm-hmm, no ed, yeah.
Or
yeah.
Is that what that
no
did?
Ed for short, yeah.
Swift Wheezy. The other guy.
Dang.
Sorry, John.
Yo, this game's rough. I need to go for assists because I'm not getting points, yo. I'm that ain't cute. No points is not cute, you know? Okay, let me get this finally. We finished up the web. Very nice. I'm gonna get let me finish this up. Oh, I can't get it. So I'm gonna get this.
But then I would juke to the right or to the left wherever I was going. And then he would miss and hit the desk instead of me.
Yeah.
So I was like, you missed, bitch!
Hell yeah.
I just kept over and over again. And then he pretended to leave, so I was trying to heal, and he came back, and that's when he hit.
You guys, I'm gonna go to the washroom, but queue up, okay? Queue up.
Okay, I'm also gonna get more water. Hold up.
Ignore me, I'm just gonna do blood points while you guys do that. I want the sacrificial cake. Gonna do the cake offering. Escape cake.
Hello.
Alright, sorry y'all, I'm back.
Oh, we here.
Yes, man.
I think this Fangmin is gonna be good. I have a good feeling. She kind of looking cute. She looking like she's about to go to Anime Expo.
Yeah, I was gonna say. She looks good.
But I don't know why she came with slippers. She's gonna be running and hopping. Okay, you guys better know. Okay,
better die. Better break your ankles. You can't run.
Yeah, that's
like
what
that.
I mean.
Hi there, welcome. How are you?
I like how you care for her safety.
Of course.
Anything
for safety.
I really gotta do that one.
Yeah, if you get the certain offerings, give you extra points. So if you want more points,
escape cake is good.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. Mm.
You look mighty scrumptious today. Thank you.
Wow.
I actually haven't seen what John looks like today. I'm gonna go sneak a peek. What?
Ooh.
Sneak a peek and sneak a roast? Sneak a roast?
Straight up. That's
Ooh,
more like it.
Oh, look at him with his hat.
Ooh. It's my favorite hat.
Hi, Fluffy.
Hat, y'all.
How many? Do you collect hats, by the way? Because I know you wear a lot of.
But I have a few.
It's my favorite.
That's a.
I think John's also favorite holiday. Is your favorite?
Hell yeah, Halloween is the best.
Yeah, when I go to John's party, I will be doing a stream where I do the makeup for the.
Ooh.
Ooh, that's fire.
Ooh. In real life stream? Oh my goodness!
Yeah, I'll be doing that.
Oh my damn.
In real stream.
Yeah.
Putting on the contacts is gonna be a whole ass show. Because I like cry.
Yeah.
I'm really bad at them. Yeah.
Damn.
That's crazy.
What's up, Bear? Thank you.
Bear said
I look good too. What's up?
She's so sweet. She's too sweet.
Yeah, she is. Ooh, I will be there. Oh no, my makeup skills are nowhere as good as I've seen you. You're so good. I'm not.
No, she's good.
Dead by daylight,
yeah, good,
by the way.
Good.
Ooh, I'm on Gen right now.
Bong?
Yeah, I saw that you said you were gonna get it.
I don't like this map. I know a lot of
Sorrows. No, this is actually pretty dope. This is easy crap map, you know?
Okay,
very easy hide.
I like this one because it's bright.
Yeah.
Is this Johnny? Oh my god,
Johnny. Yeah. Oh, what's up, y'all? Anna's on the other side.
Yes. On the left. Because I wasn't right. You know, something like that. Oh.
I feel like it's gonna be Screamer or something.
What?
Wait,
no!
What happened? Oh, wow.
What happened?
What, does it tell you what killer it was at the end?
No. Nemesis? Nemesis.
Damn! I would've loved that.
Oh, wait, no. It has a couple of...
One cage.
No, it's like every perk. Clown perk.
Shoes that... Oh, this is the
weird.
K-pop killer. The K-pop.
Oh,
Chiyun,
yeah. The Jagger. Yeah.
Good. I know this person left because of the map. I just know.
Really? Oh, you think so?
Yeah, for sure. Rasta
that's
coming in with the love. Hold on. Hold on, Rasta. Hold on. Hold on. Super sweet. Thank you, miss.
Okay.
Not beautiful, but you know.
You,
you know me. You know me. But thank you. Oh, cosplay stream?
Yeah, like, well, I'm going to be wearing it because, well, it's just my clothes. It's nothing exciting.
So you're gonna do it and then come straight to the party like
yeah.
after?
Yeah.
Oh.
Probably take a couple of pre shots.
I thought you were going to Mel's to pre or no?
I don't know. I don't know if that's still a thing. I'm not really sure.
Yeah.
I mean, it's kind of far. Like I live really close, so I'm thinking maybe.
That is true.
Yeah, I live so close to Michael. Like it's insane.
Yeah.
Oh, well. GG's for me. Cosplay stream. Oh no, I wish. I'm literally just vampire. It's so basic, but it's easy. And I'm doing like the vampire dies first. I'm gonna add all like the makeup under and the. It's gonna be cool.
Ooh, I'm excited. I'm excited to see what everyone's gonna wear.
Yeah, you're gonna die with Stevens.
I feel like I know what it is.
Okay.
If I say it, will you tell me what it is or no?
Of course, I already told you I was gonna do it.
That's true. Is it Master Chief from Halo?
No.
Damn, really?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Interesting.
I want to tell you his like first idea, but it didn't work out.
Oh, then tell me that. If it's not what he's wearing, then tell me.
Oh, yeah. He wanted to do Kermit the Frog.
Oh!
What the fuck? Actually?
Because he can do the voice of Kermit really well. So he was like, I want to do Kermit. And I'm like, I would literally slice your throat.
Yeah, what would he do? Just paint his entire body
no,
green?
No, like, there's costumes of Kermit. And, like, they're 300,
oh,
400
oh.
bucks, though.
So. Oh, what the
that's kind of cute,
for
though.
What? Kermit is he's green.
Wraith cosplay? Ooh, I'm gonna
Ooh,
tune in for
oh,
that bear. Shit.
That'd be sick.
Oh my god, London, our 6 month anniversary. I love you. That's so sweet.
Yo.
That's so. We should get together in Toronto sometime. Yeah, I'm down. Go down.
This is how the Kermit the Frog costume is gonna look? Hold on, I
search
like-
Ani too.
You see that? Yo, fucking dope, yo. Fucking, let me copy paste this to the damn- I'll do it on the MacBook Pro, you know? Hold on, give me a second. Let me copy paste this to my damn general chat. Hold on.
We're discussing costumes, hold on.
Hold on, Discord on the MacBook Pro to go pro? Hold on. Who is not getting ready?
Oh, I see.
Who is not getting ready?
What's up? What's up, Sarah?
Did you hear what I said?
Number one gifted sub. Okay.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Say about what? What?
Okay, no worries. Thank you for coming by. Love you.
Kermit.
Make up
the
stream.
Let me copy paste it to the general chat. It's been taking a long time. I don't have my Discord on MacBook. Hold on, give me a second. But this one's sick. This one's sick. I would
Kermit.
Do this.
You would do it?
I would do this in a heartbeat.
You're looking it up.
Wow, we're looking at Kermit the Frog.
Woo, shit!
Oh wait, what the fuck?
That's actually dope. That's actually nice.
Yeah, that'll be awesome. I'm glad.
I'll
totally
nice?
Be down. I usually go so all the time.
I don't know if that's nice.
This
I
one's
just,
nice.
I would just
this
kinda,
is
like,
amazing.
Paint my body green and then like color my
no,
eyes.
No man,
so
that's
easy.
No, no, you got yes, you gotta look like a plushie, man. Come on.
Nobody looks like Kermit.
I know
get
a couple people
who
look like Kermit, to be honest.
That's not nice.
That's me.
That's not nice.
Kermit? Are you saying Kermit is ugly? Kermit is.
If he pops up in chat, like by chance, I'll call him out on it. Aw,
thank you, Bear. Appreciate you. Thank you for the love. You're so sweet. She's gonna share all her streams on Discord.
Nice. Thank you, Bear. Appreciate you, girl.
K-pop heart for her on the chat right now. Hold on, give me a second.
I almost bought
Need
the
cycle.
Cool
ooh, choo, choo, choo.
K-pop heart.
Big heart.
Powerpuff Girls.
Oh, if you do that with a trio, that's actually a dream.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Wait, you want to do? You're gonna do Powerpuff Girls?
No.
Oh, cause I was gonna say Taylor. Mel and her crew were gonna do Powerpuff Girls. So I was like, bro, no way.
No, she's on. She's doing something else.
Much love. Thank you, Bear.
She's not being a Powerpuff Girl.
I think her and her crew were gonna do it for like a thing, and then for this party, I know what she's gonna be. She's gonna be a mummy, right? That's what she said.
Mm-hmm.
Bear. I'm still here. Yes, Kirby. I gotta call you something else because I play a lot with Kirby, and your name is Kirby.
You call me Bella, anyway, so it's okay.
That is true. I usually do call you Bella.
I call you John, so.
Which is weird because it's not
when
even
when someone's
my name.
Like, yeah, like I was just talking to Jay, I'm like, who?
Yeah, streamer names are a little. The way I see it is like I don't know. I feel some type of way about calling someone their real name until I meet them, or yeah. Until like you're in a scenario where you've kind of have met them, like either online or in person.
Yeah.
True. True.
You know. Like, I usually call people the first thing that they tell me to call them, you know? Or introduce themselves as.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's a gen right here. Right behind you, Anu.
Yo, Anu.
Is that you?
Oh, that's me. Yeah. That's me.
Is that you in the bunny car?
Oh, you. The whole crew's here.
That's crazy that all of you came to fix it and saw two people working on it, and then you.
Oh, shit! Oh, hell no!
You're kidding.
Oh. Oh, it's too early for this. Yeah, it's red. Ding dong ditch.
Wraith?
Red.
Damn.
I'm so dead.
Oh, Kirby, he's right here. Oh my shits. He's gonna hit everybody and go. This is a good Wraith. Yeah, this is a good Wraith. I don't know if they're gonna chase. Yeah, they're ding dong ditching.
Well, I guess that's actually a smart strategy.
Yeah.
Killer, take, hit everyone, and wait for them to hit each other, and then hit the last one.
He keeps following me though, right now, bro.
Kirby, what should I call you?
Oh, thank God! Thank you for good internet. Thank you, killer, so much.
Oh
shit! I dead hearted, dude. What the hell, man? I dead hearted.
Okay, I'm almost done with gem, y'all.
Oh my God, what is
he's right there.
X thing? Hex ruin?
No way.
Yeah, it's so annoying.
No way he's gonna come to me.
I'm gonna go straight to.
Oh, whoa, what?
Yo, this map. Yeah. Yeah, he can do that. We're.
Killer's good.
I didn't know that was a thing.
Thank you. Cool. I'll heal myself. Just go save Mr.
Damn
Mr. Jace Lacko.
Well, he's going back to- he turned invisible. He's going back to that gen. Watch out.
Oh,
it's almost done,
me.
The gen, but he's probably going to hit it.
Me.
Kerbo?
Okay.
I like Kerbo.
Oh yeah, we'll make it, Kirby. I didn't even know that. It was you.
Kerbo's
let me save my friend!
Okay, I'm gonna get-
He's on you, careful.
Oh, he knows how to loop. Nice, they got rid of Hex Ruin. Perfect.
Okay. Thank you for the save.
No worries, no worries.
I don't like this guy, like, at all.
I'll
do you have self-care? Okay.
I do, but he can hear it, can't he?
He can hear you grunting, that's the problem.
Aww.
I'm gonna finish that gen you were working on.
Okay, it's almost done?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. Wow, he's pretty good.
He's wraithing, he's coming directly to me. This area that you're doing the gen on didn't have any pallets, or it doesn't have a good...
Yeah, yeah.
Like, this is probably one of the shittiest loops I've ever seen.
Areas?
Yeah.
Hold up. Bella,
okay. LT! LT wall!
You're gonna need me to... You're gonna need to heal me, because I don't have a medkit.
I don't see his red marks either. That's ass. Nice.
Okay, I got you.
Okay, nice. He's on me, don't worry about...
Heal me on hook, it's fine.
Okay.
Damn, oh, that hurts. Right that now. Hurts. That sucks.
Yeah,
I did that wrong.
Get down.
He's on me still. I might actually not live on this one, to be honest, guys. I don't think I'm gonna live long. He's literally on my booty cheeks.
Should we go back to that gen that was there?
Oh, he baited. Dude, there's no way you're playing like this.
Oh,
that's so frustrating.
Okay. Mmm. I love your name.
That sucks. This sucks.
Keep fixing it. I'm gonna get on you.
Okay.
He baited the dead heart. Yo, well, I don't understand. I'm at a low rank and I'm still getting queued with like red rank killers. This cannot. Yo, he plays like a red.
But they were
red.
Oh my God, he's the basement.
We have no, yeah.
No, Bella, aren't you red though? I thought you were.
She's gold, I think.
Not right now.
Oh, he's on me, he's on me, he's on me, he's on me, he's on me.
I think you can heal me right here because you have will make it.
Oh, shit. Why is this?
Look at that.
How does he know exactly where I am, is my question.
I think it's because, breathing. You can hear the breathing.
I was gonna say barbecue and chill, cause I thought when he hooked, he would immediately form.
Oh,
we have no gens done, so I don't think that would.
No, I don't think we're gonna win. I think we're just gonna have
yeah,
to
no, this,
get
this
as many
is...
points as well.
Let's try.
I was
close to fixing one gen, but...
He keeps looping that area.
He's coming for me. I already know.
Fuck.
Wow, this loops have to be literally god awful pallets, god awful window locations. No worries. I'm gonna get to that gen that you were doing.
Okay.
The only way we survive this is if Nancy actually takes some aggro.
Yeah, bro, do something.
Nancy needs to take aggro here because she has zero hooks.
Nancy got a long ass neck on her picture.
What? I just kill me. Hurry up, bro.
Hold up. Are you on that gen that.
Yep, but it's not worth because I think he's looking directly at this location because he knows we're working. Yeah, I'm working on it. And I'm almost done it, but I'm gonna just risk it for points. Whatever.
Yeah, I'm gonna risk it. No, let's risk it. Let's risk it. Here, I'm with you.
Nice.
I'll tell you, I don't see him, but...
He hasn't gone for Nancy once, though. Why?
I don't know. I have no idea. He's on me now. I think I'm dead here.
Yeah, he is. He's close to you.
Hit me.
See, like, I thought he was going for the person on the bus.
I'll bring him to the bus. Nancy? Oh, careful. He's on me. No, he's on me. He keeps coming for me, and there's like literally nothing I can do. Oh, how did I make that? I dead hearted, man. Come on. Yeah, they don't. Multiple times a game, as long as I'm not exhausted. That's generally the idea. Yeah, because there's a second limit. I don't know why the Nancy's not taking aggro. I really don't. Because if she did, we could have potentially won this. So. She just made this chance to slim to zero to winning, so...
Come get me.
Hold up. No. Come on. Let's play.
No.
We're half one gen. We're done halfway one gen.
Hurry up.
Just farm a bunch of points, honestly.
Just go, hurry up. I'm not doing this, dude.
Melo, we could have done this, bro.
No, fuck
we
this
had
guy.
To do it for Anu, you know what I mean?
Yo, honestly, though... It's not worth giving the win to this girl. So, honestly, if you want... I would say he's on Nance. Wait, get off that gen. Okay, he's on Nancy. I think you should look for Hatch. Honestly. Yeah. Oh, she can't pallet. Unfortunate.
He's only ass, but I guess I wish we could tell if he was a red rank.
He plays like a high rank though,
they
red rank for
end,
sure.
Right?
Yeah.
No,
she's dead here?
There's no way he's off. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm
well, because
look for Hatch, yeah.
Rank recess every 13th of every month.
All the way back to zero.
Man.
It doesn't do
I went all the way down.
Split?
I went all the way down to Ash. You don't know.
That's so stupid though.
Oh,
that's
fuck?
Normally
yeah,
they never did that.
A couple levels or something.
Yeah, it was normally supposed to be a couple levels, but I didn't know why they changed that.
Can you look for Hatch right now? Even
yeah,
not,
yeah.
I'm trying to, but I don't see
it
anywhere.
At this point, like, it sucks because you don't know if he's coming for you until you see him.
Does the heartbeat happen when he's invisible?
No.
No.
It sucks so much. The monster is- he's behind you. Yep.
Watch this. What's up, stupid? Oh, fuck! I didn't know I would hit his body like that. Fuck.
Bugs, thank you for the follow. Thank you. How are you? Hope you're doing well. Hope you're staying hydrated. Anu, I didn't know you streamed. I didn't. That's the thing. I didn't for a very long time. Girl, let me follow you back though. I didn't for a very long time and I just came back recently. Yeah. Girl, let me. I can't follow on the thing. Hold on. Hold on, girl. Hold on.
I need this game, but if I play with friends, I'm gonna be such a bot. Trust me, I don't
hold
play
on, hold
more.
On. There we if go. Do, there we go. But thank
yeah,
you for coming, miss. I appreciate you. You should definitely do more of that. Hopefully, I'll do it every Friday, Saturday. We'll see. We'll see. You know how it goes.
Yeah.
This game's been a little bit depressing. Let me go. My God, chat. But girl, thank you for. I almost said subbing. Thank you for following.
Damn.
I hate that.
Appreciate
so
you.
Much.
Hope you're drinking a lot of water.
He's
you know,
like
it's be dry. It's really dry
I
outside. Allergy season. You know what I mean.
Well, who do you play when you play Killer?
Oh, this one sucked. This round really sucked.
Go, oh yeah, you do Ghostface. See, he's the
like
one that
the
I
trickster.
Play.
I like that one a lot.
I hate Jerry.
Yeah, he's great. Like
Killer
course,
Pig.
Playing.
Pig is OP
oh,
as Killer. I used to play Spirit as well. Spirit's kind of difficult though to play,
Spirit's
in my opinion.
Fine.
That's what I would love to watch.
Not gonna lie though.
Killer would be so funny.
Yo, I should stream me playing Killer.
I'm back for blood only to play with friends. I do not know
game. Back for, you got back for blood? How is it? Who said that?
Bumble?
Ooh, that's the zombie game I was telling you about. The one that the Left 4 Dead
oh.
Make.
Blood for something something. It's really popping on Twitch right now, right? It's bigger than Apex
yeah,
on Twitch.
It's popping on Twitch, yeah, it just came out and to be honest, like the hype for it's real because there hasn't been a Left 4 Dead game in so long. I think this
came
out in like
that's how John
two,
would leave me.
2008?
He would leave me for dead. And I would be crying.
Left 4 Dead! Left 4 Dead!
Damn.
Thank you, Bugs. Take care. Stay safe, miss. Oh my god.
He would leave me in a ditch.
That's very old joke.
No. That's a different game, trust me. I feel like you would have fun because it's like a shooter. And you're killing zombies, so you don't gotta be scared of them.
I didn't know it was out though. I thought it was only out for demo.
No, I think it came out on the
12th. It came out, yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
Crazy.
I have a flashlight, but I'm not good at it, so I'm not gonna use it.
She brought the microphone.
No, I'm bad at it.
Ooh, hold on.
What's Macmillan Estate? Is that a good one?
It's alright, yeah. It doesn't have the best loops, in my opinion, but... you can get one out of three.
The map is my question.
You do the offerings, so the offerings give you the, yeah.
Where do you go to offer?
You can pick the map.
Go to where you put the perks in, the loadout. And then offerings on the top right, yeah.
Yeah, but don't pick one that's inside. Chill out.
Oh, I low-key want to play the Asylum.
Is that what I picked?
Yeah, okay, do Asylum, that's fine.
That's indoor though. I don't know if I have one though. Hawkins Laboratory can die. I'm sorry. This is the most dookie dookie matookie looking ass map. Springwood? Where's Springwood? Okay, you know what?
Apex in days.
Grandma's cookbook. Let's go, friends.
I put the one that the hash spawns in the building in the middle. Keep that in mind.
Hash spawns in the building? Main building.
In the middle. Building.
Okay, you did that. I'll bring a key, okay? Perfect.
Big brain.
Okay. Yeah, bring them out.
Okay.
I do not have. Ignore me.
Biggest bamboos are up the lifetime. Oh my goodness.
I had it as bad. We can play. Of course.
Yo, whatever. You know what I was thinking about today? So, yesterday I raided Rasta Bear, right? And I was thinking about what would happen if, like, right now we raided someone huge, like Shroud or someone who has like 30,000 viewers.
I don't even think it gives them a notification.
They don't get notifications for subs, like follows, nothing.
Subs, it only shows up in the little thing. But I think with raids, it doesn't show up unless it's their friends.
Huge notification.
Oh. Okay, see, because I think that shit would be so funny. Could you imagine you have 30,000 like people watching you and you get raided by 6 people?
Do that?
And they're like, what the fuck? Dude, I think that would be so
shout
funny.
Shout out to John Bear says.
Oh, yee, of course.
Yee. Us Canadians are just so weird. Like, so fucking weird.
You know?
I still haven't turned that shit off. It just still has, my lovely crew friends both hit affiliate. Today's our first affiliate stream. It is not. It is misleading. It's not on the same schedule as me.
Yeah, catch up stream elements.
Yeah, Jesus.
Jesus. Damn, I didn't know Liam was so damn tall. What's up?
Liam is...
God damn, I might slurp him up myself.
Oh!
Sorry.
What? Oh! Okay then! Who's not getting ready? Who's not getting ready? Oh, it's me.
Bro.
That wasn't me. I literally was like, oh shit. Am I getting
it? I was gonna blame him. You already know who I was gonna blame.
Who's gonna blame?
Hey! You're the one right beside of me, and that little tank right beside me is empty, so.
Damn, look at wait, how do we have. How do we have five offerings?
Each person brings an offering, including killer, yeah.
I'm good, thank you.
Okay.
I'm actually kind of hungry. I went to a cafe, right? Okay, guys? A really cute cafe. And I'm like, ooh. And they have, like, you know, like, they make their own bread. Like, it's everything's so delicious. And then the cappuccino, they make, like, the heart and shit. Bitch, what I tell you, this is how much of not an adult I am. I ordered a cappuccino. I ordered the biggest one because I'm like, I need coffee. I didn't realize that a cappuccino just doesn't default with sugar. Like, so whenever I get a cappuccino, obviously, like, at Starbucks or something, it has sugar in it. Mm-hmm. So I get, like, the... Bitch, yeah. It was so bitter. I was like,
you know,
my lips went dry.
I don't even know. Even the cappuccino in Starbucks, we only put espresso, milk, and foam is 1/3 of the drink.
But
Was it sweet?
Can be Gart pick foam. I think I get a sweet in life.
I think that's why. I get like
yeah,
a
for sure.
Oh, maybe it's because you put yeah, you put the syrup in there. Yeah.
I don't know why I didn't. Like, maybe I should have creamy like sweet foam.
What the fuck is this map? We didn't vote for this. Yo, where's the main building in this?
It was so weird. And then, but oh my god, I had an oatmeal raisin cookie. It was so good. And then I got a turkey.
Oh, killer's near main building.
Bread is called honey oat bread, and it was so fresh. And normally I'm like a toast person type of bread, but it was did not need to be toasted.
I'm getting chased already, friends.
Okay.
I don't know who the hell the killer is. I think it's Trapper. Oh, it's Bubba. You gotta be joking me.
It's Bubba?
He respects pallets hard.
Who the fuck is Bubba?
That's the you know, like that guy.
What
yeah.
It's
a weird guy. I'm gonna do it again. Are you crazy? Okay, I used up all the pallets in main building. He didn't fucking break that. Jesus. I might die here.
How do I plant this stuff around the fire?
Oh, yo, I've spent all the pallets. You guys, I low-key wasted a lot of pallets. So that means they back away instead of getting stunned. And there's people who... Oh, I don't want to use any more pallets, so I'm gonna go to Killer Shack. Hopefully I'm not... Nobody's here?
Oh, he's here.
Yeah, fresh bread is the best thing ever, and it was so good. I took a picture of it and put it on my Discord if you want to keep that.
Yeah, don't worry. I'm so Ted. Delicious. That's a funny looking emote. That looks like Littlefoot.
What the fuck is this? Ah! Oh! Oh my god! We are! Oh my god!
Almost on.
Turbo, do you know what the land before time is?
Hey, Annie,
don't
bring him here.
Oh. Oh, sorry.
It's okay,
oh my god, do you see her? Her. Do you see him? Kirby Kerbs? Kirby Kerbs, he's coming! Oh my god. I barely survived. Kirby Kerbs, he's following your trails?
Ah!
Oh my god.
Dude, it's...
Oh, shit. It's okay, I'll save her, I'll save her.
He was in the corner, he knew where it was.
Damn.
Right,
it was not me, no, he was not chasing me at that time. I was gonna help you with the damn thing, you know me. It's not me, I promise you. $10, I bet you, $10.
What do you usually do on a night out in Italy? Like on like a Saturday night, what's the usual thing to do?
With some
oh shit!
Not
he blocked me in the corner.
Yeah.
That was so smart. Oh, he's on me. He's
okay, I'm saving Kerbs.
No.
Okay,
he's saving after she killed me.
He's still on.
Good, because I can heal you.
Okay. At this gem.
Silly. I can't. Oh. Okay.
Silly
Daily McChelly. Oh my goodness.
He like grunts. He's like,
fuck.
Oh.
I was trying to get to the thing. It didn't work. It's okay.
No worries. No worries.
He's not good.
Kirby, I don't think we should do this, Jen. We have nowhere to go. Oh. Oh, I'm so sorry. This is what you did to me, Ta. It's a revenge.
So I'm here. You can stay at home. What do you
oh,
mean?
We're back. Oh, this is not good. This is not good.
You come back on the weekends?
Okay, I'm gonna go up here. Where the f-
Is that what you're talking about?
Oh my god, he saw you instantly, Kirby. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god, Kirby. Hug that wall. Hug that lamp. Yeah, let's go, Kirby. Let's go. I'm gonna take aggro for you. Nice. He's on me.
Yeah, for real. He's just beside me making Jen.
I had to run away from the killer.
He left me.
I think I see what you're saying.
He's coming to you guys.
Run, John.
He's down there.
Wow, I'm wasting pallets over pallets. That's bad. Oh my god.
He's on me still?
John running by his life.
Oh my god.
Come down.
I brought him. No, it's good, it's good.
Okay, Leon doing gens, that's perfect. Oh, shit.
It's okay. I'm in the house on top.
bug.
Leon has
a whole bucket of chicken on his hook. Fucking KFC.
Is he, tell me when he leaves that area.
He's still in that area right now. I'm. Yeah, me and Leon's very near. Leon has a perk that helps do the gens quicker.
I'm inside.
He's coming towards your.
Yeah, it's okay. This is almost done. I'm gonna risk it. Yep, go save him. He went for Leon.
Oh, yes, please. Oh, thank you. Alright, should we just go here?
Nice, finish this gen. Perfect.
Nice.
Pog champ. Very pog champ, very pog champ. Many bugs, bad bugs.
Okay, I'm going, coming.
He's on me right now. Oh, I'm dead here. I might die here. I'm dead here. I'm actually dead here. Yeah. Yo, this map is ass!
I
literally was like, yo, follow me.
I'm right behind you. Oh, wait, you're not Leon? You're not Leon.
No, I'm not Leon.
Oh, I'm
doing, Annie, I'm coming for you.
Okay. Yeah,
thank you.
I'm just gonna go really far from you guys.
Yeah, you need to play it a little bit safer. Oh my god, he does have chicken! Oh my god, fingers with fingers. Chicken fingers! Oh my god!
No way he's gonna come to me like that. How does he know I'm here?
I don't think he knew. He saw you from a distance, I think a shadow. No, he's still near me. He's farming me right now. He's literally camping me for whatever reason.
Really?
Proxy camping? Yeah, a little bit.
Are you guys on a gen at all? Oh, Leon.
Yeah,
is
yeah, me and Leon.
Okay. Hold up. After you guys
how do I get
gen,
out
I
of this?
Door. It's right beside
whoever me. Saves me needs to have dead heart.
I don't have it.
Or not dead heart, sorry. Actually, it doesn't matter because you guys are all healed.
The last gen.
Yeah, he's gonna proxy it. Leon's working on a gen.
What should I do? Should I just take it?
Leon should be the one saving, not.
Let's finish this gen with Leon and then
he's
we can go save her.
He's literally standing there in the corner.
Yeah, he's gonna slash all of us right away. So that's why.
Yeah, I'm not.
Hold up. We'll fix this gen and we'll come save you. Okay, let's go save her.
Leon needs to be the one, because you guys are all hooked up.
I need a hero! I'm holding up.
Is Leon getting to a gate, yo? This man. Solo Q.
Okay, come here, bitch.
Oh my god. Oh my god, John risking it all!
Come here, bitch. I'll distract him.
Leon's on the other gate. Actually, Curvy?
Oh, he's not moving.
John, if he's on John's, if he's just looking at John. Hold on.
Where's Leon?
Leon's coming right now. Fuck, I got like 20 seconds. Hold on. Okay, why did he swing? Okay. I'm gonna bait her. No, don't heal me. Don't. Oh. I'm baiting him.
No, we're not leaving. Nobody. Recover yourself. I got you.
I can't. He's coming to get me.
Oh, fuck. No, he's right there.
Fuck. It's okay. Wait.
Just go.
Main.
I don't want you to die. Just go.
No, we might be able to save you. We just need to get Noed.
Okay, he 90% of this gate.
I'm gonna look for Noed here.
He's just camping the corner. Like, he's such a bitch. Like, look at your fucking ugly ass feet.
Leon, do something, bro.
Leon didn't open. Oh my god. Who would open?
I gotta go.
Oh shit.
No way. Leon, body block me, you bitch.
Hold on, where's the main gate?
No way he didn't let me go.
Kirby, I'm saving you right now.
Serious?
Yo, the hatch play. Kirby, I'm coming to get you.
No, he's far from you guys. He's far from you guys.
Yeah. Because we can't get out. Kirby, I'm saving you. We gotta run. He's coming right now. Main building is over here. Let me see if we can find Hatch. I don't know where it would be though. That's why it's better to have the one with the basement. I'm gonna look below you, look above, okay?
No, I'm dead, honey.
Fuck.
He's on
no
me.
Way.
I'm dead. Oh my god, I hate
Bro.
Leon so much.
I don't even have dead heart either. Fuck.
Just go to the gate.
I don't know if I'll make it, that's the problem. We'll see.
No, he's not coming.
Because I don't have dead heart either.
He's not coming. He's coming for me. You're good. He's picking me up.
No. Oh, if this Leon just cooperated a little bit and not played like a little rat.
Yeah, nothing.
Yikes. What a rat.
If he went to go get Anu that first time, we would have been set.
I'm so
mad.
What a rat, man.
Absolute rat.
You guys, I'm gonna end the stream, but I'm gonna keep playing, okay? Hold on. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream. My 2 hour mark. I don't know what it is. I can never go past 2 hours. But when the shits open up, like Animal Crossing opens up and everything's popping, I'll be back. Thank you, miss. Thank you, everybody, for being here. Please drink a lot of water. Stay hydrated during this allergy season. Take care. Stay safe, everybody. Thank you for staying, y'all. Bye-bye. Stay safe. Thank you for so much. Thank you for all the love, y'all. Take care. Peace.
Okay. There we go.
Peace.